Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 meters. You have permission to access refueling tanker. 100. 50 meters. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need D2 in order to be effective.
Missile.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. We're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. And counteract C-Wiz for low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in against
CIWS. The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you can take a Jones. That's all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
Where the hell is our aircraft support? What's keeping in yours?
Cyclops 1, evade!
Fox 2!
Seriously, nothing worse than being outranged. Locked on, this one's a goner.
Attack the mist.
Aegis vessel Honier is sunk.
The missiles at him. Some are bound to get through.
Target.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. By the numbers, Cal.
Enough to strike our supply lines. Far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay close to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother hen and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
Aircraft and AA weaponry.
Let's do what the chick said. Whoa! Roger. It looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly thanks to Strider 1. Fox 2! Bullseye! Target has been destroyed!
Impressive.
First ever destroyed!
I'm looking for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data. Make like wise men and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Taking evasive action.
Hostile has a lock.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Our enemy aircraft weapons are taking heavy damage. Bring down those fighters.
Just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Were we serving a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
You've taken care of about a third of the platform. The other side is still buzzing, so keep an eye out.
Enemy's got a lot.
They're aiming for the platform support? The upper section of the platform has been destroyed. Watch out for falling debris!
Half the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up.
Why can't that experimental water show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens.
Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
The enemy is two squadrons divided into multiple sites. Take them down one at a time.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. The results are better than expected.
Still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more. Time to wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more, and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters. They're the best.
Strider 1,
concentrate on that fighter.
They have me spiked.
Taking fire!
We're not the friendly.
The enemy attacks are slowing down. Time for one last push to the finish.
Strider 1, enemy on your six. On. Go down. Strider 1, missile inbound.
They're after me. I need cover.
This is gonna be much easier than I expected. Let's have some fun. Target hit.
This one's wide open.
I took some damage. Fox 2.
Special delivery.
Keep that number high. You're about to hit something.
Platform confirmed. Good job.
Yes, it's confirmed that it's been destroyed. Nobody could have predicted they'd target the support sections.
That's half of their operational ships.
Keep at it, everyone. Move on to the valley as before.
Your recruit talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
This is a direct hit to our bridge. All of our ships are crippled.
Breaking off.
Locked on.
Special weapon depleted.
Ammunition
got guns pointed at my back.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Relax and do your thing. Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can. Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn Arsenal Birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the Arsenal Bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable Arsenal Birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The Arsenal Bird is closing in. But if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call Menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one Arsenal Bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an Arsenal Bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Nicole.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously.
seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Requesting close air support.
Midair 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? Go on your paycheck.
We've lost half our forces. I've headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft.
Remain calm! We must destroy Stonehenge!
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
Target acquired.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Powering main system. Code boost. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We picked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
We're not up against
just that's half of Menhir 5's nuclear bomb runs. One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger! Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
You get lost. Head towards Trigger.
Sir, I keep you waiting. We'll handle your defenses.
Strider 1, missile launched.
You get into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
Target acquired.
On him. This is Menhir 5. We managed to drive off about half of the enemy ground troops. That ought to show them.
Try this.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire there.
Target destroyed.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support, we're dead.
That plane right there is chasing down his plane like our hungry help.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Strider 1, anti-air gun eliminated.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. It's defending Stonehenge.
Strider 1 hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Fire! They know we're here! So shoot them before they shoot us!
How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be sitting on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird. Takes care of it.
All defensive and air support teams.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one Arsenal Bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.